Imagine the mobility of tomorrow. Think about it. Every new advancement, every new technology, new design, every innovative thing we enjoy today started in the same place as somebody's vision for what could come next. From a radical improvement to an impossible new concept that ultimately transformed our lives. Now it's your turn. What's your vision for the future of mobility? Ignite your imagination. Envision a future that's not based on today's realities, but on tomorrow's potential. And join a community of innovators, change makers, and inventive minds.
My vision of future of mobility, it's more a journey. There will be two worlds, like the classic cars and the autonomous cars, coming together. The next step is the emotional connection is changing. So coming away from an engineering point of view to a human point of view.
My vision for the future of mobility is about a much different way we connect cities with better infrastructure that make people's lives more connected, that makes our society more socially successful, more interconnected, and improve the environmental performance of how we live.
BMWi is partnering with TED to create the next Visionaries, a global community of like-minded future thinkers who can share their vision for the future of mobility and a chance to bring that vision to life on one of the world's most compelling stages, the TED stage.
I think visionary ideas can emerge anywhere.
This generation is equipped like no other to have the toolkit to solve major problems because they're not afraid of problem solving. It takes an adventurous spirit to say, I'm going to try something and fail, I'm going to try something and learn, I'm going to try something the world says is impossible, and I'm going to make it real.
We'll be curating the most compelling visions on the site. The most promising will be shortlisted, workshopped, honed, perfected, and one idea will be presented on a TED stage. So, how will your vision change the way tomorrow moves?